Hey guys, welcome back to the Book Nook Corner. It's Courtney. Today's video is an exciting one and one that I have been wanting to make for a while. I feel like I always do my entire e-reader collection type of video, but I thought today I would do just a Kindle video. So just my Kindle collection, because let's be real, that's where it's at. Okay, that's where my heart belongs, is with the Kindles and Amazon's e-readers. Clearly I still love my Barnes and Noble Nooks and my Kobos and everything, but like definitely Kindle is my favorite. So I'm gonna start from oldest to newest. We're gonna go in order of purchasing time and go from there. I feel like I talk about these a lot, but I feel like this is just kind of like what my channel is about because I'm just such an e-reader girly and I just love my e-readers. And look at it this way.
I'm just gonna preface all of this with this.
I'm a collector, right? So people collect dishes, they collect stickers, they collect model cars.
Like, I don't know.
Okay, buttons, coins, like whatever. This is kind of my version of that. Now, granted, I use all of these. I enjoy all of these. They are worth every penny to me. But the way I look at it is if they make me happy and I'm not hurting anyone, there's no reason to judge. Moving on. So my very first one that I ever bought was gifted to me as a Mother's Day gift, probably a good 4 years ago now. And that is the very original Kindle Paperwhite. So this is the 6-inch version. And I absolutely love this one. As you can see, it's Sarah J. Maas'd out. I love this color. I picked this one. I thought it was super pretty. And I love this thing. It's getting older. The battery, I have to kind of, you know, tone down all the settings on it, tone down the lighting, shut off air, you know, put it on airplane mode, shut off the Wi-Fi, all that, or it will drain super fast. If you hear galloping, it is the
500 kittens that I have in the house right now.
So the next one that I got was actually a gift from my parents. It is the Kindle Fire 7, I believe. This is probably like the 2019-2020 version of that. They just weren't using it, so they gifted it to me, and I have since made it an e-reader. I literally don't do anything else on this but read e-books. There clearly are other things you can do, but I choose to just read e-books because these Fires do drop battery way faster, way faster than the Paperwhites, obviously. But this is Fourth Wing inspired, dragon inspired. Love it. So the next one I did purchase was actually used on Mercari, and this is like the pinkish mauve color for the Kindle Paperwhite. This is the 6-inch, and this is the same year, same model, make, whatever, as my very first Kindle Paperwhite. So I have this, I believe this is just Throne of Glass inspired on there. I love these glittery pop sockets. I literally would go buy like 20 of these if I could. Need to finish this book. I'm halfway through it. Haven't finished it yet. The next Kindle my mom actually bought me for my birthday, I think about a year and a half, 2 years ago now. And this is the Gen 11, I believe, 6.8-inch Kindle Paperwhite. I have this Akatar inspired with my favorite glittery pop socket. I am reading Quicksilver right now. I am 22% of the way through it. I'm reading this with a personal book club of mine on Facebook. We are gonna chat about it tomorrow night. We are only reading 11 chapters a week. This was, like, for me anyway, instantly Spark of the Everflame vibes. I just really see a lot of comparisons between the two. That's definitely by no means a bad comparison. It's a very good comparison because I loved Spark of the Everflame and I loved her writing, and I need to continue the series.
Galloping kitties in the background.
This is very, very flowy, quick writing. It is one that you could sit and just binge read. It is, I believe, almost or a little over 600 pages, so you may not be able to finish it in a day, but it is very entertaining nonetheless. This is probably the first book that I've like been that taken by this fast in a while. So my next purchase was the Kindle Fire 7, I believe. This is the 2022 version, I believe. It is in the pink color. If you can see, I have this Akatar themed as well. Always repping Sarah J. Maas over here. Always going to be a Sarah J. Maas girly. That will never, never stop. This one is a little bit, has a little bit better battery life. I will charge this and it lasts me probably double what my other Kindle Fire does. And I think that's a lot of it's just because it's newer. I just love these butterfly pop sockets. They're the best. So the next one I got, the Kindle Basic. This is an old one. I think this is like 2015, 14, which, oh my gosh, you know, that's not really that old. But in the land of electronics, that is super old. And it doesn't have any backlighting. So I thought it did. The seller on Mercari said that it did. I paid a decent little chunk for this and I got it and it did not have backlighting. It does work great otherwise. It has a huge, huge battery life. It has a huge, huge, you know, storage. It just doesn't have any backlighting. So I just personally use a little clip-on like book light and we're good to go. The next purchase that I made was in fact this old Kindle Paperwhite. This is older than the original ones that I had from the very beginning, the green and pink ones. This is backlit, so this one does have backlighting and I didn't really do the best job of decorating.
Like, what is that?
I ran out of ink on my printer, hence why that is not filled in. This was supposed to be Crescent City themed. We need to redo the decorating on there, add a little bit more. My printer died, couldn't do that, but I still enjoy this. Like I said, this is the 6-inch and I love this pop socket. It reminds me of like Jurassic Park when they had the little like dragonfly in amber. The next purchase that I made was, of course, my next Gen 11 6.8-inch Paperwhite, Kindle Paperwhite. This is, of course, Fourth Wing themed. I mean, Fourth Wing, Rebecca Yarros.
Akatar, Throne of Glass, Crescent City, Sarah J. Maas. Those are, like, me in a nutshell, okay? In a very big nutshell.
That is a huge universe. Anyways, I'm currently reading Phantasma on this for two different book clubs that I am in, and I am enjoying this. It's a little dark, it's a little odd, creepy, but it's not too bad, and it's good. There is some different triggers in it, one of which was actually slightly a trigger for me, so definitely read those before you pick this up. But anyways, I found this on Facebook for $80. Which I thought was a really good deal because it was brand new. I mean, she literally like didn't even use it. So I had to snag that. I couldn't pass that up. I bought this quite a while ago, probably over a year ago now. Kindle Paperwhites, especially the 11th gen, the 6.8 inch, my fave. Love, 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 love. The next Kindle that I did purchase was my Kindle Oasis.
This is the most beautiful girly.
I got this used, oh, probably a good year ago. Like, it was before Amazon had taken them kind of off, that like you couldn't really order them on Amazon anymore. I got this refurbished. I love this. I wish I would have paid to have gotten the ads taken off, but it is what it is. I love the buttons the best. This is really super cool. I don't really understand this part. Honestly, it does not help you hold it any better. Like with a pop socket maybe, but like by itself, it does not make any difference at all to how you hold it. I love the big screen. This is a huge screen. I love it. I love decorating it. Obviously, there's more space to put stickers. It's just the best. So this was one of my best e-reader purchases, honestly. So the last and most recent Kindle that I did buy is, of course, the most recent Kindle Basic. So this is the 6-inch screen, I believe. I just think this is so cute and compact. I did do it Pusheen bookish inspired, and it's just very compact. It's a lot lighter. There's a lot less like space that it takes up, so you can fit it in your purse. But yes, very cool, cute little Kindle. I'm glad I got this. That completes my Kindle Paperwhite collection. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. If you have any questions about any of these, let me know. Nice comments only. Don't forget to go down below and click on all of my links. Check out all of the bookish things, my Discord book clubs, my Bookstagram, all of the things. Like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye! It's like a freaking jungle gym in here with all these cats. Oh, don't do it. Oh.